Hush now.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare,
Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama,
Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare,
Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama,
Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare,
Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna Krishna,
Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda ज्ञानतिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे पञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्येव च पतितानां पावन वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्दाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकाय एतदालय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरखातुर्याधिका पुत्रेति तन्मयतया कर्मोऽभिने तं सर्वभूतहृदयम् तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवां त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं नयनां चरन्ति। Is also good to take to the Sanatana Goswami Pada. Sukopyamati Bhakshyami Tanme Vritya Suhit Sakhayi Narodhayati Mangzu No Sankha Dharma Evacha न स्वाध्याय तपोत्यागो निष्ठापूर्ति न दक्षिण पता नहीं जब यत्न छंदास्थानीय जना यथा वरुणति सत्संग सर्वसंगोपहारिमा My Sakha, friend, commander-in-chief, minister, advisor and everything. So I am telling you most important and hidden fact there. Okay. the very high class of association. Cut off all the worldly sense gratification and desires. And that association, high class of Mahatsanga, he can control me. But Yog, Sankh, Dharma, Shraddha, Tap, Tyag, Nishtapurti, Dakshina, Vrat, Yajna, Chhanda, Tirtha, Paryatan, Niyam, Yam, Sakal, Amake, Jeru, Pashmut, Karte Parina. As Mahatsang controls me and attracts me, what he told? Yog, Sankha, Yog means Patanja, Sankha, Kapil, Dharma, Varnashram Dharma, Swadhyaya, Vedadhyaya, Tapa, Tyag, Dakshina, Vrata, Chandas, Tirtha, Paryatan, and Jam, Niyam, they cannot control me. You should also think this, that they cannot help me, you so much. As Mahatsang will help you. It is most favorable, powerful. And all Jamniyam, if with Sadhu Sangha, Mahatsanga, it is okay. Otherwise, not okay. Here, Yog Sapde, Asan, Jam, Niyam, Patanjal, Sankhya, Tattva, Vivid, Kapi, Dharma, Ahimsa, Adharma, Atva, Varnashram, Dharma, Swadhyaya, Vedadhyaya, Tap, Tapasya, Austerity, Tyag, Sanyas. If a man has taken sannyas, renounce, but no bhakti, no guru nishtha, all in vain. Only outward, external things cannot do anything here. Ishtakoti, Agnihotri, Tyadikarma, Kup, Aram, Adi, Nirman. To make garden, to make children's school, Gaushala, Ghorshala, anything cannot help you. Dakshina, money, bringing money to Gurudev, this will not help you. You will have to come internally. That pure bhakti should be there. High class of association. And you will learn in no time how to control Krishna, how to control bhakti. Vrat, Ekadasi Upavas, Japa, Devata Puja, Chand, Gopaniya Mantra, Brahma Gayatri and other months. Tirtha Ganga Snan, Niyam, Shauchadi, Jam, Ahinsa, Dvadas, Niyam, Tathagarni Pajas. Krishna has also told Ahinsa, Satya, Satya means truth. Achaurya, not to steal away anything. Asanga, asanga is also not good. Asanga means to be detached from world. This will not do. Again, it can control you and attack you. Oh, Mahatsanga Sukhya. If you are not, you are neglecting Mahatsanga, and also you are not neglecting Asatsanga, even no favorite. Is anyone neglecting Asatsanga, and in the same time he is neglecting Satsanga? No use. Dangerous. Again he will be attracted by Asatsanga. He is still in Asatsanga. Asanchaya. Like Raghunath Das Goswami, if it is bhakti, mahatsanga, then asanchaya is okay. Otherwise, asanchaya, nothing. To collect anything. To collect is sanchaya. Asanchaya means not to collect anything. This is good thing for bhakti, favorable. But if not bhakti, then asanchaya is also not good. So dharma, sthir vishwas, brahmacharya, maun, maun means to be silent. It is somewhat better be in among worldly person silent. But when Gurudev, Vaishnava, then don't be silent. Chant Hare Krishna name and ask with honor some questions and try to hear. If you are always speaking Harikatha, then this is real maun. Shama Bhaya. अवरुद्धे अर्थ वशीभूत करें. महासंग विल कंट्रोल. सर्वसंग पहा गुणमय गुणातीत विशेष संग वा मनर अभिनिवेश सकल भक्ति के आवेशित करे. जी जहां सत्संग भगवान बोलते हैं यही सत्संग. दिस सत्संग मत्संग विल कंट्रोल यू एंड इट विल कट ऑल द बैड आसक्ति अटैचमेंट ऑफ वर्ल्ड एंड Krishna may come to you. You can attend Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Prem. Even our Acharya has told like that, they don't want to go to Vaikuntha. Pasupakshi vaya thaki swargeva niraye. They want bhakti and mahatsanga. No need of heaven or Vaikuntha even. If anyone is hearing Harikatha from any bona fide mahatsanga and one is in Vrindavan with monkeys taking bath in Yamuna and doing parikrama in Govardhan but not mahatsanga, then which is better? Mahatsanga is better. Kanishtha Adhikari cannot reconcile all these things. He cannot. Krishna is here where bhakta yatrikayanti tatrachisthamina. And that is why Krishna is telling, a life is successful in the association of Mahapurush, Mahatma. In this subject, what can I tell more? I cannot explain so much. What to tell their association, even to hear the glorification of these kinds of Mahatma. Oh, it is param. What? Also, Sonu Parampaksa. Also, fruit of Bhakti. So Vidur has told, Sutasya Unsang Suchira Samasya Na Anjasa Na Anuanjasa Suravirita Suto Artha Tatat Gunan Saran Shravana Mukunda Padar Vindam Hridaye Sujirisham. Vidur is telling Shastra Saman Israma Shatya. Israma Shatya means Indian. Pandit Gan has fixed this tattva. We must hear Shastra. But where? In Mahatsam, not here and there. Where? In the heart of devotees, Krishna is taking vishram, taking rest. And always in their hearts, glorification of Krishna is there. Oh, go to that person. They are Mahat, and in their association, oh, your life will be successful, Krishna Bhakti will be attained. So, Dhruva also has told, O Prabhu, to meditate your lotus feet, and to hear your glorifications, your pastimes, sweet pastimes. A Rashik Bhakta attains so much happiness. Jayatna Samprasidati. Seishu, that happiness cannot be achieved by Atma Sakshatka, Brahma's realization, and to take the person of Brahma. In this subject, what can I tell more? The heavenly plants, demigods, after some time, their life is finished. Kal cuts their heads and they again come to this world. But those who are always serving in high class of association, they will not fall down. They will not die. So he is telling Bhagavad Bhakta Sangha and Tad Bhakta Sangha. Understand? One is Bhakta, Mahat, and one is another is Mahat Sanghi Sangha. Oh, next, second is more better. Understand what I told you?
The association directly with the Mahat, this is very powerful. But to also associate with those who are following the Mahat, this is also very high association.
Krishna Kanta is here?
What?
Krishna Kanta should come here and Krishna. One Kirtan.
There's a question, Srila Gurudev. Which of these two is better? Which of these two types of sangha is better? Association with the Mahat Sangha or with
Mahat Sangha? And Rupa Sangha, Goswami Sangha is associated in motion. It can also give you some high class of food.
Jai Jai Shri Vrindavan.
from this perspective. Sanatana Goswami quoted shlokas from Brahma Sanhita, so many Purans, Upanishads, Smriti, especially Srimad Bhagavatam, and proved that association is the root of all bhakti. And by this, Krishna can be controlled forever. But in this root, Mahasangha is Gurudev. And if any Gurudev is Gurudev, qualified, bona fide. So he quoted so many slokas. These are called, Rasayana. Now in the end, he gives solid Rasayana. In the words of Sukadeva Goswami, that Jaya Jagan Vivaso, Deva Janma Vadao, Yadubara Parishat Swari Dharu Virasya Nda Dharman, Tri Charamiji Nagna Susmita Sivu Kheena, Vajpun Vanita Nam Parthaya Nakam. As Sukadeva Goswami has told in Srimad Bhagavatam, tenth canto, 19th chapter, 48th stroke, in the last of Srimad Bhagavatam, Dasamiskanti, he has remembered the sweet passions of Krishna from childhood to Dwarka Lila. It will come up to Mahabharata battle and everything it will cover. So Sukadeva Goswami also, and after that he left that place and told that no fear, don't be weak and fear. And he told that I am satisfied. Now I have no fear. But here I see that from the asana, from the seat of Vyasasana I am speaking. But when I will go, it may be someone will be weak. Again they will use what? Ganja Bhanga. Don't be weak. Don't be weak. Always think that Krishna is there, Guru is there, Vaishnava is there. So Parikshit told that now I am satisfied and what you wanted to give me, I have received. What? That was Gopi Mood. That was Gopi Mood. This was the main part. Aim and object of his life. He never expected that. But Mahasangha is that causeless merciful. And the Mahasangha of Sukadeva Goswami gave him Gopi Mood also. Paramood. He never thought that it would come, but it came. So if he was sincere, one pointed to Krishna, Guru Nishtha is there, then very soon your life will be successful. You may attain this. So be one-pointed, like Parikshit Maharaj. Parikshit Maharaj told, do you want to take water? No, I am taking nectar of your Harikatha. So you should also have this same thing. Chant Jananivasu, Devaki, Janmavadu. He remembered all these slokas, all these sweet pastimes. Oh, Krishna should be glorious. Jayati, Jananivasu. Jananivasu is prepared, Krishna is there. In all living beings, and all living beings are in Him. Jan means two kinds. Even those who are not okay. Oh, Jana, Jana Sangha, Asas Sangha. Even there he is like a Sakshi, Jana Nivasa. As a witness. Don't see that Krishna is not seeing the man doing something wrong. Krishna is ever, everywhere. He is what? All perfect. Always you should know that you want to do something high, it means what? In hidden way. It means you are doing something nonsense. Don't do like. Krishna is everywhere. Guruji also everywhere. Nothing to hide from them. So Jananivasu, Ajanmane Nija Jana. Nijanmane is Bhaktapya or Rasik Vaishnavtapya. There also he is taking rest there. Who is Jana? Vrajavasi Arjana. Mathura, Vasi Bhakta, Atpira Bhakta. But not as high class of Bhakta, as Vrajavasi. Nanda, Yashodas, Sitam, Madhumankal and others, and Gopi. So who is most high class of Jana? Gopi. Mother Yashoda is, but Gopis are most. And in all Gopis, among all Gopis, Srimati Radhika is most superior, most dear to Radhika. If you will think that Krishna is Mahasangha, then Radhika what will be? Mahishta Sangha. Mahishta means? Mato Mahiya. Devaki Janma Bhadu. Devaki. Krishna has taken birth from Devaki. It is everywhere. It is everywhere. Well known. Or it is bad. It is doubt whether he is son of Devaki or because he is the Prabhu of all. Or it may be son of Yashoda, not of Devaki. Jadubara Parishad. Jadubara Shrestha. Jadu Shrestha Gan Jaha Seva. All Jadav are his servant, that Hare Krishna. Pandavadi Dwarathini, Daitavinash Parishina. He destroyed all the demons by the hands of Bhim, Arjuna and others. Not so many with his own hand. He did, but actually in Mahabharata, Arjuna and Bhim, or destroyed whole earth. So they are like Krishna arms. And who takes the endless pain and suffering of life. Srivichara Briji Nagna. Briji means all the sufferings and pain of life he can take. And though who by playing on flute and by smiling face he increases the love and affection of gopis. And so this Krishna should be glorious. Now he is explaining. What is this planning? Now I am going to explain. But one kirtan of what? Any kirtan? Plenty. It took her like that.
Yeah.
was telling Brihad Bhagavatam. As Surya Sukadeva Goswami is speaking Srimad Bhagavatam. And as in the last of Srimad Bhagavatam, Srila Sukadeva Goswami had the Upasangha conclusion. In the same way, Parikshit Maharaj is concluding to his mother. Because your guidance is his mother. He had a question. And in the reply he is telling all these things. You know, Agastya Rishi, to control ocean, he took only one handful of ocean water and drank all, and the ocean became dry. How he did? By the power of his name chanting. You should not think that you are chanting and your name will go in vain. When chanting, all your anarth will go away and rati will come, that is mudvik. Sai bhava will come. Oh, you will be powerful more than that. Your birth and death will be stopped by that name. So, it has been told Sadhupur, Hare Nam, Hare Nam, Hare Nam, Ayyuti. All sweet pastimes of Krishna will come in the heart of devotee by chanting them. Hare Nam Tumam Anekasva. So all sweet pastimes of Krishna are in Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. So, Sukadeva Goswami wanted that in his one handful, whole purport of the whole Veda, Upanishad, Shastra, Puran, Ramayana, Mahabharata, Gita and Bhagavata. He will tell to Parikshit Maharaj, the essence of all. And he wanted to keep in his heart. In the same way, Maharaj Parikshit, in one hand full, he took all the essence of all the Vedic literature, even Srimad Bhagavata and all others, Bhut and Bhavishya, everything, past and future. And he wanted to give this nectar to whom? First he took himself and he became immortal and a rishi. And then he told her mother, frankly told, don't think that Krishna is Supreme Lord. Don't you also think that Krishna knows all the knowledges. Krishna Tattva Jivata Kumara. He has so much affluence. You should think only one point. What? Most beloved of Krishna. Beloved of all the gopis, most beloved of all the gopis. Oh, he is your most beloved. Only this point, remember all. So that Krishna, Yashoda Nandan, should be glorious. To whom I am turning, that your most beloved Krishna. In this sloka, there is no name of Krishna. Oh, but before this sloka, previous to this sloka, there is name Krishna. So you should take Krishna that here, that very Krishna. Or by Prasanga, who has taken birth from Devaki, who has taken birth from Yashoda, who has fought the battle of Mahabharata, who killed Agasur, Bakasur and others, Putana, who? Krishna himself. So Krishna automatically will come here. So Prakaran Bale Swayam Upasthit Hoye. Prakaran Bale, Bangla, Hindi. Prakaran Mane Prakaran. By
context.
Context. Oh, Krishna automatically is coming here in this issue. So Krishna should be glorious. Why glorious? Anyone tells of Jai Nityananda Prabhu ki Jai? Gaurchandra ji ki jai, Sachinandan Gaur Hari ki jai, Vaishnavan ki jai. Why? They should defeat me. That is meaning, I am full of honors. If I am defeated by them, they will defeat all them by honors and everything. Very easy thing. So, let them be victorious. And we should be defeated. Then we will be also glorious. In this shloka, there are six adjectives. Janani Vaso, Devaki Janma Vado, Jadubar Parishad. Svajdor virasyan na karman, sthrichar vriji nagna, susmitasi mukhena, prajapur vanitanan vardhena kam. Six. Srila Sanatana Goswami is disciple of Srila Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu explained Atma Ramasya Muneo in how many? 664. And he told that 9 kinds of explanation I have told to Sarvam Bhattacharya. And more can be done. So, Sanatana Goswami explaining each word so many various ways. Why? Shaitu ke bhakti dhir karvati. To conform disciples in Krishna bhakti. Here, Jananivas. All kinds of living beings, Jananivas. Nivas means ashram. Ashram means above, shelter. He is the reservoir. He is the soap. He is the shelter of all life beings in this world. No difference. But demons are, demigods are far. He is everywhere and he is supporting and nourishing. He is the ashram of all the living beings. Atayev, so, he is also witness of all the jiva, living in all the hearts. You should not think that I am alone in this. Krishna is also. And in witness of all your activities, bad and good, don't do any wrong thing. Never. Otherwise he will chakki mein pis dega. he will crash you. In the Indian Janta. Indian, you have seen? Motor? Crushing machine, he will do. Don't have doubt of Guru. Don't doubt in Krishna. Where Krishna is here or not? Don't see. Also, one meaning of Janmivas, Janmi Swajan. Swajan means Niji Bhaktana. All kinds of bhakta. And in all kinds of bhakta, Braja are superior. And in them, Nanda Baba Yashoda, Sri Dham Subal Madhumangal, Subal. And moreover, Gopi. And moreover, topmost Srimati Radhika. With Ashwajan. Krishna takes shelter there and he rests there. So, in his hot thought, Krishna always Sthuti Prapta. He is Krishna himself inspired, manifest himself. Manifest. And externally, Nana Bhata, or so many incarnations, he comes to this world to protect him. Krishna has one thing. Once at the time of Rayasuri Yajna, Yudhishthira Mahārāja. He has some doubt. And he turned to Sukadeva Goswami, Narada Rishi, and same question the Parikshit Mahārāja to Sukadeva Goswami. That, oh, Krishna is equal to all. Guru is equal to all. But Krishna, why takes the side of demigods and he becomes against demons? Why? Always. He takes the side of demigods and fights. And in the form of Nrisingadev, in the form of Upendra, and other manifestations. Ram, he killed Rama, he killed Kumbhakarna and others. Why? So partiality. And for this whole seven countries have been told. Remove the doubt. Krishna is equal to. Like sun is equal to all. But if a bird, how, or does not come out of his room, house, and he closes his eye, how can she see the sun? Never. So demons like this, they don't believe in God, that they don't see anything, Supreme Lord. So Krishna comes, descends to this world, in the form of his avatar. By this, Parabrahmatva, Paramatma, Sarveshwareshwar, sarvavataritva, bij kathit hiya. So Krishna is here, told what? The root of Parabrahma, Paramatma, Sarveshwar, and Sarvavatari is the root of all things. And in that incarnations, even in Krishna, his appearance is topmost. Though Krishna taking earth in his mouth, and the gopis complain to Mother Yashoda that he is taking earth. And then Krishna told, I have never taken. Mother Yashoda mouth open, force him. And what he saw? A universe of forms. And he saw that Krishna is Parabrahma, Sarveshwar, Kumita Sarveshwar, and everything. Parabrahma, Paramatma, everything. Nishin Vidya. So, Krishna is the son of Devaki. It is only like a bar. It is only prasiddha. Well known. But it is not right. Partly he is son of Devaki and Vasudev, and fully the son of Nanda and Yashoda. Devaki is lamenting when Krishna took them out of jail and they came to Raj Palace, palatial building. Devaki was weeping. How fortunate is Yashoda that she realized and tested the boyhood of Krishna, pastimes of Krishna. I could. Any of the childhood, Krishna never baked makhan and roti with me. He never spoke lie to me, but to Yashoda. So Yashoda is more superior than me. In this he is lamenting. Now it is 7. I am finishing my class today here. And then tomorrow we will finish our class. Krishna Das, let us keep
Hare Krishna. The attention of devotees, some more devotees has requested for initiation. Initially tomorrow 8 a.m. the bhajan kuti of Srila Gurudev. Today after class 8 p.m. Sri Bhakta Sarup Prabhu will register their name reception. Bhakta Sarup, please stand up. Yeah. Bhakta Sarup will register your name and address 8 p.m. in reception, the reception building. And fire sacrifice will be tomorrow 10 a.m. headed by Sripad Ban Maharaj and his company. The third announcement, still some devotee has not registered their name and pays their fees and requesting them. This is the biggest festival of Gurudev in Europe. So to make it successful, please help the manager.